Put it in his mouth. Put the carrot in his mouth like this.
He loves carrots.
He loves carrots.